The ASEAN Basketball League is back, and this weekend sees the KL Dragons travel across the causeway to Singapore to take on the Slingers. With just 2 wins from 6 games, the Dragons will have their work cut out trying to contain the likes of Kyle Jeffers and Michael LeBlanc. Head down to the Singapore Indoor Stadium this Sunday to catch the action. Tip-off is at 4 p.m.